Awesome. So we're here with Taco, the community manager of Yoast, a SEO plugin that you probably have on your site already. So, hi, of course. Would you like to introduce yourself quickly?
Yeah, so I'm Taco. I joined Yoast just over 5 years ago. I started out as a developer and very quickly was upgraded to customer service. Mm-hmm. And from that moment on, our team kept growing. And we now have a support team of 20 that I'm managing. Mm-hmm. And since early this year, we also have a community team at Yoast. And I'm also in charge of that. So a lot of work and a lot of fun.
So what is a community manager? You know, we know you have a really active community. So what does a community manager do?
Good question. So we have a couple of different communities that we work with. Mm-hmm. The biggest, of course, is the WordPress community. But even that is separated in smaller groups. So we do a lot of outreach to end users, to customers. Mm-hmm. But we also do some developer relations. So we meet people at events from different plugins, and we talk to them. We make sure that we can integrate our products. And then we have our local community in Wijchen, where we're based. And we do a lot of stuff there as well. So we're sponsoring a lot, and we're really active in volunteering. There will be an ice rink in the center of Wijchen, where we're main sponsor, and a lot of colleagues are volunteering there. So yeah, there's a lot of different communities that we're serving.
So YoastCon is just around the corner. So would you want to talk more about that? When is it? How does it really work with the community? And
So YoastCon is not really WordPress community focused, mm-hmm. but it's really SEO focused. And that is one of the other big areas that we're active in, and especially the founder and CEO, Joost de Valk. He's a well-known SEO. So we figured that instead of bringing an extra WordCamp to the Netherlands, we specialize on SEO. And we do a conference around that. So we've invited a lot of people from all over the world, from the SEO industry, to talk about SEO at YoastCon on 7 and 8 February 2019.
Mm-hmm. So, getting back to the community, how does the Yoast community really affect the features and the roadmap of Yoast?
Quite a bit, and not so much mm-hmm. at the same time. We do get a lot of feature requests mm-hmm. from the community. Our GitHub is open, so people can create issues and request stuff they would like to see in the plugin. And what we do is, in part, use those ideas to see if that translates to the whole community. Because a solution that works for one site doesn't necessarily work on 8.5-9 million websites. So everything has to scale, and most of our ideas sprung from colleagues, but every now and then there is input from the community that we really, really like and that we'll include. And especially if there are pull requests for bug fixes, they are always included in the plugin. So that's where the community plays a really big role.
That's really cool. And what would you suggest to a business that is just starting out building their community? What would be the mistakes they should avoid?
So we started out with just Yoast SEO, the free product. And I mean, Yoast and Marika are going to talk about that in their presentation tomorrow. The biggest problem that you can have is that you have an awesome product that gains popularity and you don't have any financial means to support yourself working on that. So entirely free products at some point become a problem because you need income and you can't spend all of your time on a free product. So I would say that if someone is looking to create something for the community, they can only do that if they're able to support themselves through that as well. So, for example, buy a free premium combination. Mm-hmm. So that's really important. And watch the video after tomorrow on WordPress TV, because the presentation by Joost and Marieke will be very interesting in this area.
Well, we all certainly will. And so the last question. As you might have noticed, the logo of WP Crypt is a duck. So, in your opinion, what is the noise that a duck makes?
Nice. I did not expect that question.
Uh-huh.
So, in Dutch, we yes. would say that a duck says kwak.
Oh, that's not actually far from... I want to say it's not far from Latvian, but it's pack. So,
okay.
So thank you very much for the interview. So it was awesome. So we have Taco here from Joost, and see you another time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.